I went to community college and I took some of the classes. I really didn't have an idea of what I wanted to do. I decided to go travel for about a year. When I came back, I decided that I wanted to go directly into a trade. I met Mark Schmaltz and he's just had me under his wing this entire time and I really owe him a lot. My name is Isaac Gonzalez. I'm a mechanics apprentice and an avionics technician.
Isaac Gonzalez was a young man that had some experience restoring old cars. We set about to turn him from someone who barely knew the front of an airplane to someone who could be an avionics technician.
Avionics is a bit mysterious in the fact that only a set group of people know about it. And if you want to learn about avionics, you go to those people and you kind of study under them.
ADS-B, which stands for Automatic Dependent Surveillance Broadcast, means that every airplane is broadcasting its position and its speed and altitude, and other aircraft can receive that same information. The mandate that's coming at the end of 2019 is every aircraft, except for the smallest sport plane, has to be upgraded. The expense is going to be in the tens of billions, but the biggest challenge is trying to find qualified technicians to perform this work.
The mechanic's role has kind of moved from like a wrench-turning mechanic to more of an IT guy. We're in a transition period where new people are coming into the industry and other people are exiting, and the shift is now.
Taking someone off the street from scratch is one solution. The industry would benefit enormously from having some sort of electronic course of study that could bring a candidate along in a very short period of time. There's going to be a mad rush as people realize the deadline's coming. It's not going to be pushed back.
In a comparison from now and when I was going to community college, I know what I want and I have my eye on that and I'm working to get there.